The Jonard CM-17 cable mapper and toner kit is the quick and easy answer to troubleshooting and identifying multiple coax and LAN cables. Fast and simple to use, the individually identified custom remotes allow you to track up to 8 connections at a time. This kit is designed to be used on coax and LAN cables for CATV, satellite installations, audio-video equipment, CCTV, and security and alarm installations, and local area networks. The CM-17 kit is designed to quickly find and identify multiple cables and easily map runs to and from a central cable bundle. The kit includes the cable mapper and toner, 8 cable identifiers, 2 alligator clip sets, 9 RJ45 adapters, 8 with F81 barrel in connectors, and 1 for use with the cable mapper, Cordura case, and instruction sheet. It features a built-in tone generator, auto power off setting, low battery warning light. It's powered by 2 3-volt CR2302 batteries, live voltage detection indicator, and has maximum DC cable resistance of 100 ohms. The CM-17 will test many solid copper center conductor cables up to 4,000 feet. To use the Jonard CM-17 cable mapper and toner for LAN cables, plug the RJ45 adapter into the wall outlet being tested and attach a numbered, color-coded identifier to the RJ45 adapter. You can plug up to 8 identifiers at a time into 8 different outlets. Next, plug the cable mapper into the other end of the cable or into a data rack that corresponds with the cable you are trying to identify and look at the screen. If there is voltage present, the voltage light will illuminate. Disconnect the tester from the cable and remove the voltage source before further testing. If no voltage is found, push the test button. The red testing LED will flash quickly while the test is performed. An open or short red light indicates a problem with the cable and will need to be fixed before testing can continue. A green light from one of the numbered LEDs indicates a good cable connection and identifies the cable. After identifying your LAN cable or cables, you can unplug the cable mapper and adapters and plug them into other cables using the same process. This cable mapper and toner can also put a tone on a cable, which can help locate an open cable. To use the toner feature, simply push and hold the test button for 3 seconds until the tone LED lights red. The unit will now transmit tone on the center pin of the cable. The tone LED will flash, indicating the tone mode is on. Using a tone receiver, simply locate the other end of the cable. The CM-17 cable mapper and toner kit can also be used to locate unterminated speaker, alarm, security, and other various types of low voltage cable. Simply connect the coax F-male alligator clip adapter on the cable mapper and clip the alligator clips to the cable. Next, connect the coax F-female alligator clip adapter with an identifier at the end of the adapter to the cable. Press the test button and the LED will illuminate. For unterminated coax cables, clip 1 alligator clip to the cable shield and 1 to the center conductor to get a numbered reading.